There was an old farmer who lived by a rock. He sat in the meadow a shaking his
What?
Fist at the boys who were down by the creek. Their feet in the water, their hands on the
What?
Marbles and playthings, and in days of yore, there lived a young lady, she looked like a
Sure is nice of you folks to come out tonight. I appreciate that. Thanks for coming.
Pretty young creature, she sat on the grass, then pulled up her dresses to show us her.
Ask not what you can do for your pirates, but what your pirates can do to you. Barry White, baby.
Ruffles and laces and her white fluffy duck. She said she was learning a new way to
focaccia bread. Wasn't that what we had for at the Italian restaurant?
There was something on top of that.
What was the topping? It was good.
Bring up her children and learn them to knit while the boys in the barnyard were shoveling shiitake mushrooms.
That's right.
That's some good stuff. It tastes like crap.
Refuse and litter from yesterday's hunt, and the girl in the meadow was rubbing her
punt.
Yes, right between the uprights.
That's right.
Well, we know where that
maybe
go.
The only points the Cowboys score ever again.
You just can't beat a good cowboy joke, can you?
Eyes at the fellows, as girls sometimes do, to make it quite clear that she wanted to.
Curl, what are you using down there?
A toy I found in Mom's closet.
Wait, your mom?
Yeah, my mom.
Is it like powered on steam or something?
Well, yes, but it has a granny gear. And it's got a backup camera.
Go for a nice pleasant stroll on the grass, then hurry back home for a nice piece of
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
Angry birds, yes.
Jackasses.
Yes.
I'll be nice, I promise.
Somebody flipped us the bird.
Boy, that's nothing new.
Ice cream and cake, which stood three layers tall. Then after dessert, she was ready to
Baltic Straits. They're very narrow and hard to penetrate.
Oh, yeah.
What you need is a smaller dinghy.
That's not what I've been told.
Wait, who got insulted?
I don't know.
I don't either. I'm too drunk to care.
Go for another walk down by the dock with any young man with a sizable.
Sing it, you angry bitch.
Show me the pig.
Angry birds.
Squeal like a pig.
Roll of 100s and a big bulge up front. If he'd ask politely, she'd show him her.
Bunt. Bunt.
No, shunt. It's brain disease being up here.
What is this then?
That's a shunt. You know, it's drain. Never mind. This one's dead again.
Little pet dog who was subject to fits. Then maybe she'd let him grab hold of her.
It's a whole flock of hooters.
Don't forget to try the wings.
Small tender hands with the movement so quick. Then she'd bend on over to suck on his.
Hey, Richard, how's it hanging?
Oh, look at there, Johnson's coming in. Hey, Johnson.
Hi, Willie.
Soda so sweetly till she finished it. Then pulled down her panties to rub on her.
Michael rowed the boat ashore. Hallelujah.
Stroke. Stroke. Stroke.
You're going to have to keep that up a whole lot longer.
Hey, my sister said it's not how long you do it, it's how fast you do it.
Your sister?
His mom's got a granny gear.
Yeah, and your dad would be so proud, wouldn't he?
That's it.
Focus over there.
Hip that she bruised when she fell down the hall, 'cause he tried to force her to lick on his
Baltimore Ravens, a very fine basketball team.
What?
Basketball?
You've been dribbling again, haven't you?
I dribble all the time, I do.
That's right. You can take shots for that.
Yes, shots.
Candy so tasty, made of butterscotch. Then she'd spread the whipped cream all over her.
Fresh apple pie.
I prefer cherry.
At your age, old man, it's only the pits.
Oh!
What? Wait, McDonald's or homemade?
Would you rather have McDonald's?
I'll just do the last
version. I think you should.
Good idea.
Cookies, which she had been baking all night. If you think this is dirty, you know you're damn right.
Also known as Too Much Bilge Pumps Personal Lives Revealed in One Song.